Our turkey and whole wheat macaroni is a fantastic recipe. Dogs love pasta. We get this question a lot in our kitchens. Can dogs have pasta? Of course they can have pasta. It's a great source of energy. We use a whole wheat pasta that's made locally here in Southern California. The ground turkey we use is a Carolina turkey. It's fairly lean. It's got dark meat and white meat. It's got other vegetables and fruit, including cranberries, for example, which are one of the healthiest foods or the superfoods. The other thing that's interesting about the turkey and whole wheat macaroni is it's our most cost-effective recipe. What you're looking at is calories. So, you know, even though something may not be the least expensive, although in this case it is, it can still be more cost-effective than one of the diets that seems to cost more. So it's a question of not only how much does it cost, but it's a question of how much do you have to feed. Everything we use, of course, is USDA certified for human consumption. It's all coming from a restaurant grade purveyor and would otherwise be served at a restaurant if we weren't making food for dogs out of it. The turkey and whole wheat macaroni is also one of our most popular diets. It's a fantastic recipe. We get the question a lot about dogs eating pasta. Can dogs eat pasta? The answer is yes. It's a fantastic source of energy for dogs. The ground turkey we use is very high grade. It's a Carolina turkey. It's, you know, all restaurant grade, as all of our food or ingredients are. Dogs absolutely love it. There's cranberries and other fruits and vegetables in the food, and we're getting all of the nutrients from whole food whenever we can, and then we add in the appropriate supplementation as well. So the turkey, just by coincidence, is the one that we also have to add in the least volume of additional supplementation, i.e. it's the closest diet that we have to being whole food only.